macOS 13 Ventura was just released yesterday, and the big question is, if you have an unsupported model, should I already update to Ventura? And the answer to that question is absolutely not, because macOS 13 Ventura on unsupported Macs is enabled by the OpenCore bootloader, and this is not ready yet for Ventura. They're still in the beta testing phase, ironing out bugs, fixing problems that come with Ventura. And the OpenCore legacy patcher that installs the OpenCore is in the final stage of its new version 0.5.0. When this version is released, this is the Ventura release, this enables a lot of old unsupported Macs to install Ventura. What is actually already confirmed is the Mac Pro 6.1, that's the version from 2013, the Mac Mini 7.1, the iMac 16 and 17, MacBook 9, MacBook Air 7 and MacBook Pro 11, 12 and 13, which all have been dropped officially by Apple with macOS Ventura. Another very good news is that the developers have already achieved a graphics acceleration for the legacy metal cards, they call it, which is the NVIDIA Kepler, the AMD Graphics Core Next 1, 2 and 3, and also the integrated graphics of Intel Ivy Bridge, Haswell, Broadwell and Skylake. So if you're interested in more technical details, I give you the link of the changelog down in the video description. So again, do not upgrade your unsupported Mac to Ventura yet. I will keep you informed about the new versions when they come out, if they are safe and for which Mac models they are safe to install macOS 13 Ventura. Just give me a hint and a comment down below the video if your Mac model is already working with Ventura and what is your experience. See you soon. Bye-bye.